This is the crossing at Wood End. If they're moving, like this one is, they'll go through at 160. That's why you don't get in front of trains.